And I would actually encourage people to drive a Mercedes when they're comparison shopping, because they will be surprised. One, at its quality and its durability, and two, at just how it drives. We do actually own some other cars, and they're good, but they don't have the Mercedes quality, and you can just feel it when you're driving. So I won't certainly disparage any other brand, but as to this, we have had four cars and not been disappointed with one of them.